The Scent of Burnt Flowers, a hypnotic debut novel by Blitz Bazawule. Accra, 1966. The journey of a black couple seeking asylum in Ghana births unstoppable danger, unearthed secrets, undeniable attraction, and unbound magic. See why the New York Times calls it vibrant and skillfully crafted. Experience The Scent of Burnt Flowers. In stores now. Because if an animal will bite you, it will be from your claws.